Why would you want a Mexican car? Because cars reflect national characteristics, don't they? So German cars are sort of very well built and ruthlessly efficient. Italian cars are a bit flamboyant and quick. Mexican cars just going to be a lazy, feckless, flatulent opening. Leaning against a fence asleep, looking at a cactus with a blanket with a hole in the middle on as a coat. Lazy, feckless, flatulent. I'm sorry, but just imagine waking up and remembering you're Mexican.